Watch this video till the end to learn how to uninstall McAfee on your Windows 10 PC. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. If you want to uninstall McAfee from your PC, but you don't know how to, simply follow this video till the end to learn how to do it. Uninstalling McAfee is pretty simple. You can also uninstall it from Windows as you normally do for other apps, but it would leave some of its files behind. To remove it completely, one easy way is to download the McAfee Software Removal Tool and use it. We will show you how to use it here. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Now, let's start with the solutions. First, open the link provided in the description. Expand the method to and look for this MCPR tool link. Click on it and it will start downloading. After it downloads, run the tool and follow as shown. So, that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.